Right, it's me back again, part two of the egg. Right, it's two topics you should have kept away from, grassing and nonsense. But I'm going to lead you on to another path. Come on. Here's one. The papers don't lie. What does that say? Just keep going on about skulls getting chewed. They're not proper people, man. One was a convicted fucking rapist. The other one was awaiting trial. There you go. Done. Are you all happy? The fucking 17-year-old girl. 17-year-old girl. What happens if that was your fucking daughter's? You're all old enough. You're all old enough to fucking have kids now. What happens if that was one of your kids now? 17-year-old. Right? So just keep that in your mind. Right? There you go, boys. Read that there. That's Tommy the Tit. Alan Tunney's cousin. Yeah? There you go. Read that. He took two 12-year-old kids. 12-year-old. Not 22. 12. At knife point to the neck. In the core and raped them. Until the man dies, he's getting put. He's on the sex offenders list. Until he dies, he's got to sign weekly. The dirty nonsense bastard. That's him there. That is your man there. The papers don't lie. Google it yourself. Google it yourself. Find out. And that's what we're up against.
True.
Right. We're back to the up and coming. Tom Watson. You fucking Pete and Tom, as he's known in the North East. You, the wanker, who followed people around from the doors like that. Remember, Tom? When the woman screamed, "Ah! What are you doing?" You just wanked yourself off. Remember when you were wanking yourself off? Do you think us were forgetting about you? Us in the North don't send videos, but we're going to send them the day just to use, right? When you were wanking yourself off, when you went in the garden like that and the woman says to you, what are you doing? You didn't wank yourself off, you fucking little paedophile cunt. That's what you... Right. And another thing, Tom Watson, if you look out your windows, whoever you call yourself, you'll probably have blacked out windows on a little camp somewhere, wherever he is. The refugees, no, we call them the free refugees, that's what we call them in the North East, the free refugees, the free brothers. We'll not name them, but everyone knows the free refugees, right? Wank and Tom, and right? That's what we call them, right? That's them. But if you... Yeah, so when he's on your camp, you all pop round and he's all thinking he's our pals. You might have a kid, 3-year-old, 8-year-old, 15-year-old, or your wife. Tom Watson will be lying there, wank himself off silly, like he has done previous, papers don't lie. Wank his little fucking, silly little Corey off mad through his blacked out windows at your wife's. That's what he'd be doing, because that's what he's known for. That's why he's put out of the North East. He's never get put back in the North East. He's not allowed in the North East. Fatty, you're not allowed in. The rave, you're not allowed back in. And the rapist, you're not allowed back in. And that's it. There. Right, but all the lads left in fucking Doncaster who think yous have got a little bit of fucking thing about yous, do yourself a favour, lads. And get the shit, like I would do on my trainer there. There's my trainer. Get it, boot it out of the place. Boot it. The Watsons, right? You want big shrugs on. Boot the cunt, right? Because they're no good. The scum, the rapists, crackheads, junkies, lying, dirty bastards. The refugees, that's at the norm out from the North East, right? And this goes to anyone else who thought they could work themselves and being spies in the North East for the last 6 years. You know how long this has been going on, boys? Who's last? Get on! Tom Honeyman! Get on! Tom Honeyman, remember this. Just remember that. Hey, you, the man who was crying. The man who was crying, I'm no fight man, I'll fucking whack you all over the face.